Welcome to the Terror Dome in New Orleans, Louisiana, where it is never safe to go out in public on Fat Tuesday.
Why's that, Grim?
That's because Tuesday's when they have to lure the zombies back into the stadium, so they let a few fat people out to lead them back inside. You know, a little bait. The teams are juiced up and ready for blood as they take the field for MFL action. The Cardinal Sins go up against the New Orleans Zombies. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
Welcome to another Game Day here on the MFL Network. Grim Blitzrow along with my partner, Brickhead Mulligan.
How you doing?
Great city, isn't it, Bricks?
Fantastic city. My motel even has free color TV.
Oh, that's nice.
An ice machine that works.
Wow.
There was police tape blocking the bathroom because of the photographers in there, but other than that, no complaints. They give you free jelly at breakfast, too.
Sounds like a real winner. And it's first and ten. A great throw and a great catch, but sadly to the wrong team. Brokeback Mountain play. Got hit by a mountain of mutant. Got his back broken, and now he's in a mountain of pain. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And he picks up maybe four on that play. Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, and the ball falls to the ground. That's incomplete.
He needs to throw it when a receiver can catch it. What's he doing?
And groundbreaking analysis as always there, Bricks.
Thank you. I do my part.
Hot two, hot.
The way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on MFL Game Day.
Wow, surprised me. He made it look easy and he gets 3 points for it. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And like I said, never hit a man when he's down. He's just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and ten. Second down and long. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more receptions than the offense. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
First and ten. Oh, and they just deflated the quarterback's balls right there. Second down and a lot.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
First and two.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Second down and five. And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown. If you think his dancing is bad, you should have been here in the old days. They used to mark their territory the old-fashioned way. But they agreed to dial it down to interpretive dance.
I took an interpretive dance class with a werewolf once, Grim. He damn near clawed my face off.
That was before the class even started.
Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and ten.
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last three plays! Talk about luck!
And it's first and ten. And that was a bone crusher right there.
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over!
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. And it's first and ten. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Second down and ten.
Ah, another interception. Geez, you give this guy a bigger paycheck than everybody else combined, you'd expect him not to...
And he finds open space, he's running toward the end zone.
Turn on you.
Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, 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 I got bingo, Grim.
Now, hold on, looks like the offense has recovered it. And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
In his path, and the body toll continues to climb. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. And it's first and ten. Another turnover for the defense. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
Oh, holy smokes! He just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the MFL. The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Win, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. The funeral expenses, that is.
And it's first and ten.
Biggie Fast Ham Sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
Now, oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row because that was splattering everywhere.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough day.
Hey, Chris, what a minute.
Is he dead? Nah, he's still moving. Crap, I had money on him biting a big one. If he don't die soon, my loan shark is gonna kill me.
And it's first and ten. The defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Now that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a penny. He was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe two.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. Oh, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. And it's first and ten. And like bricks his balls, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. Man, are these guys greedy or desperate? Either way, they're going for two. And he plows forward for the two-point conversion. Well, some would argue that demons don't have a place in this league, but with moves like that, I have to disagree.
Nah, you're just saying that because he'd rip your face off and use it for bookbinding.
I don't see how that's not a valid reason. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
He's not going down. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. The burn returner was killed on that play. The coach will replace him with another player. And we've got a tight battle here as quarter one comes to an end.
It's about time, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and ten. Commentary, but I thought you were supposed to throw the ball forward.
Yeah, you're right. You should.
Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
First down and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
You know, this shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets scoring.
That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. And it's first and ten. Great run. Come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. And that'll bring up second and one. They go to the ground game and pick up the first. Oh, man, he just went off the rails. It was total carnage today, folks. A gruesome and bloody mess with a high death toll. And the hometown fans love it. Way to go, guys. The New Goreleans Zombies win by forfeit.
I'm traumatized, Grim. I don't think I'll ever be able to eat SpaghettiOs again.
It was a decisive win. The home crowd is cheering and throwing up at the same time. Too much excitement and booze will do that to you. And the players are celebrating as they search for missing appendages. They left it all on the field today, or most of it anyway.
Boy, you're not kidding. The blood and gut-sucking Zamboni is coming out now. Hey, if anyone needs a liver transplant, there's a nice-looking one down on the 40-yard line.
And let's hear what the MVP has to say.
Oh, I can't wait to hear what the most valuable prickhead has to say. Blah, 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 you suck. You tanked my fantasy game last week, you douchebag.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation. They get it right every up.